Sure had the green light.
Razor. Never expect, never ask, never assume, never demand. Let it be, it will happen if it's meant to be. I think rap will be the death of me. I'm happy as long as I leave a legacy. People assume to know the truth, all you have to do is question me. I'd rather suffer in silence. Sick. I had my old friends looking at me in disbelief, rubbing their eyelids. Stop watching my life, prick, sick. Now they're breading cause I'm booked for shows. You see this dickhead used to call me a pussy. Oh, I tell him go fuck yourself. You're the one that said I wouldn't blow. They come crawling back, I think to myself, I should have known, yeah. In my face like shoes, they get tongue-tied. Behind my back, they get loose with their lips. I got one life, so I'm choosing to spit while they're conversating and assuming and shit. I had people doubting me on my musical trip, like
Razor, he used to be shit. He's a useless prick, but he's improved just a bit.
I've got dudes getting pissed, they can't handle me.
Why?
They're losing their grip. Girls say
Razor looks cute in his pics. I always see him posing with beautiful chicks.
Supporters are like, it's the truth that he spits. If Razor's on the track, guaranteed the tune's getting ripped. You heard his fire in the streets. Dude's friggin' sick, but I don't know if the industry will get used to his shit. It's comments like this that keeps a man dreaming. It's either football, music or crack dealing. Never care about cats fiending to watch them grand seeping. My dad's voice in the back of my head always gave me that bad feeling. Sick. Nightmares when I'm sleeping off the sound of a man screaming, who got ambushed by these selfish men, who felt resent, he got betrayed. Revenge was the outcome, got shanked in his boat, that ship sailed again. They didn't think twice as he curled in the ball and held his head. Rushed in with six guys, flicked out a flick knife, stabbed him six guys. The prick shy to tell the feds it was self-defense. Cold hearted cause they never felt respect, or they're beefing over girls again. I don't criticize, but in his mind he lives a lie. His head and his heart is filled with pride, like
I bet she's on, man. I could nick his wife.
These 1 minute guys couldn't bring it to the finish line. I'm the pimping type, so if I get a whole took, it's nothing. I got a whole list of girls in my phone book. So feel like you can take what I got. You ain't a threat. I know what I'm capable of. I don't know where I'll be if mum went praying a lot. I stay on my job, the music ain't paying a lot. There'll be a cold day in hell, the day Razor fell off. Betrayed and being heartbroken made me change from the way that I was. Try show love, then they don't appreciate you. They see you doing well, then they feel the need to hate you. And cause I don't see the need to chase you, you run around saying that I ain't being grateful. But they never held me down, they just held me back. Supporters say,
I heard your mixtape and felt each track.
I just smile when they tell me that. They wanna pick, they like
Razor with a selfie at.
Some girls think that I'm buff and attractive.
Sick.
But I don't give a fuck about a bad bitch.
Sick.
I got a white girl that's a sucker for a black dick. Trying to butter me up but couldn't butter up a sandwich. It's nothing but a tactic, they say.
I ain't the whole type.
They said Razor's a low life. The same chicks that I crave for my whole life are now like
Razor, why don't you stay the whole night?
I act cool and so shy, I put 10% in and agree every time they end a sentence. In bed with sexing, forget protection when I get erections. Deep throats make a cough like a chest infection. We were watching a flat screen then,
sick.
Fondling and kissing, now I'm deep in. Now she's in the flat screaming. Scratches on my back is bleeding. With no dumb, I might breed it. After our souls connect, I tell her not to catch feelings. This is why I think I'm underachieving. I'm trying to be the son that my mum can believe in.
Sick.
But lately me and mum have been beefing. I was so close to moving out, had my friend saying, don't go, you're losing out when she throws blows. She calls me a useless child, why are you around? I refuse to shout, I just choose to pout.
Razor.
In the dark, down in the valley, under the motel neon sign, room 105, at the back of the alley, you're wearing my coat while I'm sleeping. It feels like I come home. Thank you.